what success and progress looks like. Just thinking how it feels like a calm moment, or even stupid bad word, which is boring. This is a necessary step for I want to go in life and what I want in life. Just make it happen. I think back in my Facebook days, I remember blocking some people because I just would keep on seeing posts of look what I'm having for dinner, look at this leaf of lettuce I'm eating, or the famous fucking hand posed with the yeah kind of face. And I guess it's people trying to show how intense they're living. But I'm thinking how all this preparation, everything that I'm doing right now is so, the moment of truth, for a competition, for a sale, for a client. There's nothing really fancy about it. Training, you got trained and untrained.
That's what I'm talking about.
Probably should be another video topic by itself. Where having faith, not just being confident in yourself, having self-confidence, but having faith in yourself. I think some people put it that faith is seeing or believing in the unknown. Invisible. And I think that's what helps me keep going forward. You know, I think some people use faith in such a lazy, nasty way. Yeah, man, have faith in God. He's gonna work through me. Again, I think of this one dumb motherfucker just like clockwork watches on The Price is Right. And television programming. Like it's his duty somehow. And I like watching on the Jocko podcast. Even like watching The Walking Dead. Also like brushing my teeth, organizing myself, getting shit done as I'm doing that. I'm playing that in the background. And yes, there are times where I'm thinking, oh my goodness, this is such an interesting part. I wonder what's going to happen next. I don't know if this is a bad thought, because lately also I've been thinking of what's it all mean? What's it all for? Make sure it's black. But I do believe I'm working for something bigger. Something longer than my lifetime. Something that's gonna be bigger than my physical, where I physically travel to. And that's and I got no proof that will be, or that that's even true. But I do have faith that that will be the way. I was telling someone lately who, telling them that how recent headaches I've had the recent headaches that I've had have turned into inspiration. Because I think, you know, why did I run into this dumbass? Why did I run into this dumbass? What can I do to keep from running into dumbasses like that? Or running into a lot less dumbasses like that? And the example that I used was simply fishing. No guarantee of catching anything when I'm not going fishing. But it's simply putting out your own rod and believing that your bait is good enough to catch. Good enough to catch a prize. That's what I'm doing here, just I should be a bit of myself too. Creating bait to catch successes. To catch success. Creating bait to catch success. Something like that. Another video I should make is something like what to do, how to push through negative thoughts, negative times, bad feelings. I think that's what I'll make the video right now. How do you fight through depression, bad times? According to my calculations, go forward. Make it happen. Trump 2020.